I do.
Yeah, I'm gonna be doing a vid on this game, Dead Island 2. Right. So I've only played it a bit, and what I'm gonna do is might make a new few more videos on Dead Island. Maybe in a while, right? But I'm gonna be trying destroying. Or just killing all of these zombies around here. Right, we've got first off, I need to kill the big guy. I've already damaged him quite a bit. Okay. Hang on, I need to save my knife for the big guy. Come from? Oh god, I need to walk away now. Oh, I've also got my sickle. Which demolishes everything. Okay, never mind. Right. The sickle is crap. It's almost dead now and I haven't killed a single zombie with it. Oh, what are you doing there? I'm running away now. Got nothing left. But this tiny little midget, but... Oh, crap. No. Oh, no! Oh, I've got a pipe. Right, this is hard. I can't do this. My game's spazzing out of here. No. There's someone who drinks there as well. So I can... When you drink and, like, eat food and stuff, it restores your health, like, quite a bit. Oh, 43 pounds. Or dollars, whatever. No! This is stupid. Does he notice me? I hope he still lost that. He's got all of his health again. Oh no. Really? suppose. Right. Let me kill this big guy now. I need something which does more damage. I'm gonna kill this little guy. Right there. I have nothing good. I have a pipe which does more damage. Never mind. Come on. Oh my. You stupid fatty. He got dodged. Never mind. Crouched, and then it went straight over the top of me. Oh, look at that. I need to go get a different weapon. I need this pipe. I like shaking or something. Get out of here. Okay. Oh my gosh. I've got a hammer. This is OP. Oh, I think this is... Hang on. Is that another big guy? That's not a good guy, I know that. This guy's tiny. I think there might be another big one. Sure. This probably isn't going to be uploaded. I'm going to try though. Ooh, slow motion! How long is this going to be? I think we're going to do this last 15 minutes because 15 minutes is the max you can do. Let's go inside. Right, let's see. Okay, I'll take that. That's not bad. Alright, so the next video is gonna be like... I think. Actually, do you know what? I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do GTA 5. Moon Gravity. It's like... My favorite video. Let's start kicking him in the head. Right, so we've done that. We're just gonna kill a few more zombies. Just 'cause we can. Also, right, when a few of the zombies died, they looked dead, literally on the floor, looking dead. But they're actually alive, they just step up and just beat you. Alright, so I'm gonna go here. Gonna open here. There should be some zombies around. No? Okay. Alright, so yeah, I might actually do the GTA video later. Or today, maybe. Wait, what's done? I'll do it later. But this zombie deserves to die. My fist, this zombie. Yeah, it's a girl, of course. Oh! Alright, he's alive, he looks dead, but then he just steps up and attacks you. Never trust zombies in this game. Yep. You get money off them. Go away. You bait them all with your fist. Oh my god! Die. Oh yeah. Right. So I know my videos are crap. Like just like so bad. But got like 17 or 18 subs. I don't know, the last time checked it was 18, but probably someone's unsubscribed just because they can. So I'm gonna try to get to like 25 subs, I think. Until I make the next like sub video. Do you know what I mean? So that's gonna be my next like achievement, I guess. Something like that. Whatever. Where did you come from? You're dead now. So, I'm gonna end the video now. I made this little hammer call down. It's really cool. Put it on there. It doesn't hold us at all. I know. Let's get him out of the tape. Anyways, I'm gonna end it here. Subscribe, and I'm trying to get to 25 subs, so yeah, I'm gonna end it here.